Sales enablement, how to design an effective sales training program. Sales enablement is the process of providing sales teams with the resources, tools, and information they need to be more effective in their jobs. Designing an effective sales training program requires careful planning and consideration of the specific needs of your sales team. Here are some general steps to follow. Define your sales objectives. Start by defining your sales objectives and the skills and knowledge your sales team needs to achieve them. Assess your sales team's current skills. Conduct a skills assessment to identify areas where your sales team may need additional training. Adopt video assessment. Set training goals. Based on the results of your skills assessment, set specific training goals for your sales team. These goals should be aligned with your sales objectives. Develop a training program that includes a combination of methods, such as classroom training, online modules, video training, and coaching sessions. Be sure to include opportunities for feedback. Measure the results of your training program to determine its effectiveness. Use metrics such as sales performance, customer feedback, and employee satisfaction. Continuously improve. Based on the results of your training program, identify areas for improvement and make adjustments. By following these steps, you can design an effective sales training program that helps your sales team achieve their objectives and drive business growth. The Learning Lab is an e-learning platform that can provide numerous benefits for sales training like video-based learning, video quiz, social learning, learning path, live session, online workshop, and much more. The Learning Lab LMS is the ultimate solution for sales enablement. Thank you for watching, and do not forget to like and subscribe.